teach you how to draw a hill station drawing. Let us start. So I've taken a white drawing paper and now I'm gonna start with the mountains. You can draw 3 to 4 mountains. I'm just drawing 2 mountains. One is a wide one and one is a small one. So it's upon your wish and upon the paper how it is. Now we will draw the sun. If you draw the sunset or the sunrise, it will look good. So I'm drawing the sunrise. Now you can draw the land. And then the water. And now as we got to know, now we will start coloring. Yeah, so the mountains coloring are done. Now you should take orange and do it lightly. Don't do it full, just do it half. Okay, like this. And then take the yellow color and shade it down. So it will look good if this is the thing. Now we will do with the land. Color the land. Yeah, it's done. Now we'll go on to the water. You can draw some stones if you want in silver so that it looks good. Yeah. If you want, you can color the stones, or if you want, you can leave it without coloring. But I want to do it silver only. You can draw it in silver or draw it in any color like black or brown, but I'm doing it in silver. Or you can even use normal gray color, but I've used this color or these type of gray. This is also good only. It's done. Now I'm gonna take blue. Don't forget to draw the outlining. Okay, now you can take green and you can draw grass like this. I'm drawing grass. It looks good, so I thought of drawing grass. Yeah. And then the other, I'm taking dark green to show that is not grass, that is the land. Like this. Okay, and then at the last you can take some light green and then you can just coat it as a small tiny plants are growing up on that. And there at the top you should do blue color, or if it is a sunset then you can do orange color, but mine is a sunrise, so I'm just doing it blue and I'm then coating it with orange. so that it is not completely blue or it is not completely orange. I'll show you that. Now lightly just coat it with orange as it is a sunrise. If you can see here, I'm just coating it with orange lightly so that you will get to know that it is a sunrise. Okay, so it is done. Thank you guys for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel. Bye guys.